I'm Marquette James with Marquette's Creative Parties and Events. This all started over 10 years ago. I've always been the person to host all the family functions. I will not open up a bag of chips and put the bag of chips on the table. They definitely will have to go into their own little container. 10 years ago, a coworker asked me, Marquette, can you please help me with my wedding? I was like, help you with your wedding? I've never done a wedding before, but why not? Back then, we didn't have the internet like we have it today, so I went to the store and bought books on how to make floral arrangements. Still have that book today. So I did her wedding, totally enjoyed it. The year after, a cousin came up to me and asked me if I could do her wedding. I said, sure. She said, how much are you charging? I'm not charging you anything. You buy the stuff, I'll put it all together. The following year, my sister got married again. I did her wedding, and then it just became a pattern. So I just started doing it for fun. No payment, you buy the supplies, and I'll make everything beautiful. Well, last year I decided, you know what? This could actually be something. So, talked to my husband, he agreed. So I left my job of 22 years, jumped out on faith, and started my own event planning business. So that is what I am doing now. I did get certified, so I am a certified wedding and event planner, and I am enjoying this venture.